Hope you are doing good. Children, as we have already done the sound story of letter E and learned the vocabulary words starting with letter E, so today let us do an activity to revise the letter E and the words starting with letter E. See, I have made a cutout of an E-A envelope and I have written the letter E on that. So children, say after me, capital E, capital E, small e, small e, and the sound of E is E, E, E. I have made some picture cutouts of the things starting with the letter E and some cutouts which do not start with letter E. So children, I will pick up the things that start with letter E and place it on the E A envelope. See, this is E A elephant. And now I will place this on E A envelope. I will place E A elephant on E A envelope. Okay. This is E-A engine. This is E-A engine. I will place this on the E-A envelope. This goes here. My E-A engine is on E-A envelope. Oh, what is this? This is E-A apple. So this does not go. Okay, what is this? This is E-A egg. So I will place my E-A egg on the E-A envelope. Yes, I will place it on the E-A envelope. So this becomes my reading card. Parents, you can try and make this same reading cards by cutting pictures from the newspapers or old magazines, or drawing the pictures and let the children color them. Thank you.